Marcelo. You know, something that you don't expect to see him do often, shoot from the outside, but he is very capable. Look at the way Jayson Castro took R.R. Garcia to the basket, you know, in that last
game. Is someone who might not be raking in the points para dito sa Barako Bull as Castro gets a bruise and a juice, a three-point play opportunity. But, you know, Intal has been playing solidly and really cemented main small forward.
Yeah, you're correct about that. He is their best three player.
Rotan atras, PP hit goes to the fadeaway. That's ringless, but not the good kind. Ryan Reyes with a pull down. Here's Jason, transition three. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's right down the middle. Para kay Jason in transition.
You can see the concentration.
By Pascual, recovered by Talk and Text. Castro, left open all day. Right on target for three.
I think you would sacrifice maybe Ryan Reyes, although here is JC Intal really carrying the cudgels on the part of the Barako team on the other end. He has 8 points.
Castro off the crossover. Jason to the basket. Bruce Drew's three-point play opportunity for Jayson Castro.
Aban coming for the gilas.
Watch the Photon Thunder Drive brought to you by Photon. Empower your business. Madalas po ang bisita ng PBA dito, and for good reason. It's a great crowd. For more exclusive content, para sa mga behind-the-scenes updates, pre- and post-game analysis, log on as sa kapatid at kapatid in the South. Take a look at the Manghuan play of the half mula kay Jayson Castro, 100%. Galing ng Pinoy mula sa Manghuan.
Shows the tip of their bench. Only Castro and Rosier Guanelas are still in from the starting five. And there's Jayson penetrating with ease.
Nawala na their shot clock. There will be time left for Meraldo. Pag tumira itong Talk and Text. Castro to the hoop! Basket! May chance abang mga three-point play. And unable to get that offensive foul call.
Take a look at this again on our slow-mo.
Ganda ng drive ni Jayson Castro. Yan ang ating Manghuan Pinoy play of the half mula kay Jayson Castro. 100% galing ng Pinoy mula sa lap. Pretty happy with what they did so far in this game. How long they can keep it up. Dahil ano naman natin, ang dami talagang weapons. What a beautiful spin move mula kay the blur. Over to Genuela Crosser, cross court. Just want to say they're moving that ball around. Everybody's getting a touch. And Jayson decides to take it. Top of the key jumper over the outstretched hand of Mike Cortez.
Well, ball touch a lot of players in that.
I think, you know, one way or another, lalabas at lalabas din. Ang ganda ng pocket text with him around.
Meantime, here's Castro. Castro on the move, sidestep, yes.
He's really a weapon now, you know, watching some.
Given we're talking text, they're not really denying making the pass harder for Barangay Ginebra to move the ball around.
Steal, Castro, all the way!
Talking text needs a guy. Jayson Castro just seeing the floor very well, doing what he does best, making it look so easy with those easy 2 points.
This kind of environment. Kasi iba siya eh.
Malayo eh.
And at saka tayo, last first time natin na ganito na hindi naman katulad sa America na lahat.
The defense collapsing on Mark. And then there's the blur and he gets away. Tucker Tex plays great defense. It actually translates to good things.
Forcer in post defense. So both offense and defense, doon sila nagkukulang sa inside. Big guy, but they need to be able to rely, therefore, on their guards, on their wings, their outside shooters, and then his vision. Hinanap niya si Asi ito labas sa loob. And when Asi ito labas inside, the shooter there, but he's not close to the basket, but he's not gonna miss.
Guys, the TNT, they have 20 on the shot clock, under 6 minutes remaining in the first chapter.
But you notice in this play of Talking Text, nobody's playing the post.
And all the time, Jayson Castro, clear out in the middle. And he has it. Binulot ni Reyes. TNT on the run. Larry, back to Castro. Castro for three. That's too open. And this is the biggest lead of TNT.
He's gonna boost to try and bother Castro, but now off the switch in his face. Picking up the blur. He's got some space. Castro rattles on the three. That brings the top of Texas to within 2 points. Del gets it to Castro. It's going to be 5-on-4 with Taha trying to catch up. Castro down the middle, scoops it up and in.
An excellent decision making in the part of Jayson stands that time.
As we take another look at this Smart Bro fast break, and it's out in a Smart Bro tomorrow's internet.
Castro, nakita natin, no?
Yup, looking to keep in step. Castro had to fade away, but still delivers from the baseline.
Now that's the shot you will want if you're Jayson Castro.
On the attack now, Pure Foods, who is looking to catch both Dog Index and Barangay Never at 6-4. Looking for the stop, Jayson Castro though delivers from the perimeter.
That's 11 points now for
Jayson. Right in front of him. Pick offered by Reyes, sneaking out with Castro. They reset that pick, Castro with some space, and another basket for the Blur.
That time,
see Calvin Abueva, who scored the first 2 points of the game, came off the bench nung nakaraan contra sa Pure Foods. In 21 points niya, led the team as Castro gets that runner to drop. 56 points off the bench na nakuha ni Alex para sa Alaska. Inaantay ang susunod na dead ball situation. Castro launches a three, punches it through.
That should make Alaska think twice about sticking with a zone defense. Ito na ang talking text. Alaska with 3 3-point connections all in this quarter.
Castro gustong gawing walo.
Castro another 3-point.
Ganun lang nakala.
The remaining minutes of the ball game. Now, bago pumasok si Jayson Castro pabalik ng court, pinulungan niya to. Ang sabi niya kay Jayson Castro, lead this match.
And right on cue, Riza. Right, Jayson Castro taking it to the cuff deeps. Being the spotlight, itong astig move ay atin sa atin ng Jack and Jill Iceman Carry, ilabas ang tapang. Both teams have had their runs. Both teams have been in the spotlight.
UCLA dynasty. Bridge that. You have to use the board. If you don't use the board, hindi siya sa'yo buka kahit ang tutok.
That is correct. Yeah, and I've read that. And again, itong si Jayson, we saw that. Use the board and not only that, of course.
2 points so far. Hit that shot a while ago mula kay The Blur. Top shot brought to you by DeWalt Power Tools. Guaranteed tough.
So this shot, nice block shot for Danny Siegel.
Pinakita ni Danny Siegel na kaya pa niya umangat ng ganyang kataas. After all those injuries that he suffered, Jayson Castro, bumirin pa muli. And Jayson Castro,